difference between cruise control and adaptive cruise control is that with cruise control, you set the speed and the vehicle will just continue going at that speed regardless of what you come across that might be going at a slower pace to you. With adaptive cruise, with the radars and the lasers in the windscreen, the car will see that there's something slower in front and the car will naturally slow to the vehicle in front speed.